Iron is an essential element for almost all forms of life. What is iron, by the way? Iron is a mineral that the body needs in a small amount to function properly. What is the function of iron? The body uses iron to make hemoglobin, myoglobin, and to make some hormones. Hemoglobin is a protein in red blood cells that carries oxygen from the lungs to all parts of the body. Myoglobin is a protein that stores and provides oxygen to muscles. The body also needs iron to make some hormones. When your body won't be able to produce the amount of red blood cells in your body needs, you will be end up with iron deficiency anemia. And many symptoms that come with it. These are extreme fatigue, weakness, pale, headache, dizziness, or lightheadedness, chest pain, fast heartbeats, or shortness of breath. Also, some unusual craving of substance that has no nutritional value, such as ice, dirt, and paper. Doctors call pica. Okay, so how many milligrams of iron do we need daily? According to experts, 10 mg for men, 15 mg for women because they lose iron during monthly period cycle. And for pregnant women, needs 30 mg per day in order to provide for their baby. How do we get enough iron? The best way to get iron is to eat foods that is high in iron content on a regular basis. We have heme iron, which is the animal protein only found in meat, poultry, seafoods, and fish, and they are easily absorbed by the body. These are liver, beef, pork, mutton, chicken, mussels, shrimps, and tuna. We have also the non-heme iron, which is the plant-based, like grains, beans, vegetables, fruits, nuts, and seeds. It needs foods high in vitamin C for the fast absorption of this type of iron. These are spinach, broccoli, lettuce, peas, beans, bok choy, Brussels sprouts, malunggay, beetroots, kiwi, strawberries, dried apricot, mushrooms, tofu, pistachios, cashew nuts, sesame seeds, whole grain rice, pasta, and bread, and oats. You can take also iron supplement, depends on your doctor recommendation dose based on your iron label. And of course, have a quality of sleep, at least 8 to 10 hours daily. Lack of sleep can increase the risk of anemia. So if you are not eating enough healthy diet, I encourage you to start from today. Thank you for watching. Hope these tips will help you. Stay safe and be healthy. God bless everyone.